We're going to go do this on the fly because we haven't really organised anything. So I'm going to kick off with the obvious question: is that he was born and bred in Plymouth with a wonderful family, but he made his home in Birmingham. Why?